definitely challenges me to see what I'm really made of and makes me a better player coming to the tournament, especially gets me prepared for big hitters, smart hitters. So.
Do you see a better pair, or they have two or three, do you see a better hitters than that in the tournament?
I think we're going to be compatible. I think all these teams have the tournament, especially the big, high-ranked teams, definitely have at least two players, key big players, big hitters that are going to have space, so I think that was really good for us to face last night, coming to the tournament, and with a win on top of it as well. She played well. She played out of her mind. She played really good. Senior night and everything, definitely. No.
What about the home, the two more matches?
Oh, very excited. It's good having first and second round game, being at home, playing in your home gym, being familiar with the surroundings, have your own fans there. Really good, really good. It leads into a higher.
Do you think Illinois,
that gives
you a lot of confidence, and
you're
just a very confident team right now?
Definitely. I think it gives us a basis of confidence and coming to the tournament, and then so let us know that we can go all the way and that we can really compete.
Thanks.